Dad, I like to thank you for everything that you do for me. My mom has sacrificed many things for us to be here ever since I was a little kid. For my dad, and that's love right there. That's the first thing I can remember. When I was 8 years old, we came here in the U.S., and my mom dropped everything, her dental career in the Philippines, and that's what love is, right? And then we started a brand new life here. And I love you guys. Dad, you're like my hero for everything. You always say yes, but mom always says no. My parents are my best friends, and they will always be the number one people supporting me any day, any second of my life. And so in 2 weeks' time, I'm going to take them to Europe with me for a little tour. So hopefully they enjoy that. I love you guys. And here's 25 years of love. I'm going to sing to you, put it in Bagyan, because I sang that when I was in second grade.
Record nothing. Ready in.
Please get on the floor.
That's horrible.
I understand. I love you guys.
Sip, sip.
Of course. My dad can play for me right now. Alrighty, since we're not